Why do you need a strong villain in your story to create a deep audience interest? The answer to that question will be found in your next daily dose of public speaking wisdom. Yesterday, you heard about some brilliant insight about storytelling from directors Joe and Anthony Russo, directors of some of the top grossing movies of all time through Marvel Studio. Yesterday's quote was about storytellers wanting their hero to be at a very low point when they meet their biggest threat. That makes for a more enticing story. Today's quote is along those lines, but slightly different with regard to its emphasis. A hero is only as strong as her villain. What does that mean? Let's go back to some examples from yesterday. If we've got a person who is going to a dietitian and says, "I need to lose about 10 or 15 pounds because I'm feeling a little lethargic." The villain in this case is a few extra pounds. And the person's motivation really isn't that great. "I'd like to have some more energy." Yes, we all would. Compare that to the individual who goes to the dietitian and says, "I need to lose 125 pounds. I just had a heart attack. My doctor said I got lucky. I'm going to die if I don't lose this weight." What is the villain in this case? It is the health problems that are created by the excess weight of 125 pounds. Probably coronary issues, diabetes, whatever those are. The main problem is the health risk, the fact that this person's life is literally on the line. If that person is going to overcome these problems, take whatever steps necessary to lose the weight and regain better health, they're going to have to reach down and do some things they've never done before. They're going to have to find their strength. That's the power of the villain bringing out the best in the hero. As you craft your stories, remember that the audience will be more involved, engaged, and interested in the outcome if your hero hits a low point, faces a strong villain, and is able to reach down with the help of a guru, find that strength that that person never knew that she had, and overcome the obstacle. That's what makes for a great story, whether you're talking about superheroes, financial matters, relationship matters, or health issues. Focus on that as you craft your next story.